Plants and worms have been co-evolving together for a long time. Most plants are not able to synthesize their own nutrients and require that microbial breakdown to make nutrients available to them. Just the slime covering the worm is beneficial to the soil biology. So they're covered in organisms. But then the worms are also hosting a group of organisms in their gut that are uniquely beneficial to plants. I think what is exciting about compost is that it's the thing that knits the food system back into a cycle. It's about creating a system that can be replenished from the outputs of that system. We've really set out to create a farm model that reflects as much of that as we can. The food that we collect from off of the farm, first we make it into a compost blend that we feed laying hens on. And then what they don't eat, we make garden compost with. And a portion of that we siphon off and we add further value to and make worm castings with that. And then at the end of the whole system, we grow produce. Our compost and our worm castings, their quality metrics really come from that initial blend. Our blend is somewhere between 11 and 13 distinct ingredients, and those different energy sources follow a spectrum from simple sugars to more complex lignins like hardwood bark that allow us to really, really grow out this extremely well-articulated microbial community, including fungi like trichoderma that are going to deliver services to a grower in terms of preying on disease organisms that would otherwise attack the roots of their plants. And it's in that recipe that all the qualities of our worm castings ultimately begin. When I think about the farm, I really think about the community in which we operate. It wouldn't be satisfying to just sort of like make something, grow something, and just find a market for it. So I want to grow crops that are super nourishing. I want to make worm castings that don't just intrigue you to buy them, but really perform for you, that really turn your soil into a high-performance soil that is going to give you better plants. What we're delivering to you with the worm castings is this ready-made biological inoculant that, like a sourdough starter, is going to help you grow healthy biological communities in your soil.